spray.
So right now we are in the inside of the new CLS. You can see the beautiful dash design. Also this ambient light. You can change the color. You have plenty of color to play with. The infotainment is controlled with this. It's the touchpad and this wheel. Telephone, media, radio, navigation. Very crisp display. You can go in the another menu. Vehicle. Dynamic select. Also, this car has a 360-degree camera. So the light settings, the ambient light. You can change the color. Also, we can check this instrument display. So also you can control the infotainment with this touchpad in the right of the steering wheel. And with the left you control the instrument. So you can see the G-force. Also, we have the ambient light in this around air vent. Anyway, two cup holders. So some storage for to let your phone. The driving modes. The eco. The comfort, sport, sport plus, and the individual. So here we have the stick for transmission, like all Mercedes, up to reverse, down to drive, and for park we have this button. So now we can see the storage, the armrest. Very good. The glove box. See the side assist. The heating seat. have the fake leather in the dash, which gives more premium feel. Also the shift paddles. So right now we can check the exterior. You can see the full LED headlights. Diamond grille, which looks very good. So this is the AMG package. It has a more sporty bumper. See the coupe styling, but the four-door practicality. The LED date lights. The AMG bumper, rear bumper. This is the fake exhaust, which is I'm not too fond of it. You can see just plastic. Set this for example, if you want to hook something in this, do not go around when you're driving. Very good. The electric trunk. So let's see how much room we got in the back seat. We have the tinted rear window. So the ambient light in the back. So right now I'm in the back of the new CLS. You can see I have the enough leg room. Also the headroom is not bad. A little armrest here. You can see the interior is very, very good.
to the beat.